Hey guys, Justin here. I'm in Canning Bridge right now, and finally, after quarantine for 1 week, I'm back out to film more stuff for you guys. Today is train filming. We'll start with Mandra Line and Joondalup Line because this is our first ever line continuing after one line. So we're going to start on Mandra Line, Canning Bridge, and we'll end at Joondalup Line, Stirling. So the train is coming in according to the panel over there. It says 1 minute for next train, so. Here's our B train. Here we go. Now hopefully today, I won't be losing my phone again. Like last time when I filmed my bus journey, it is still haunting me right now that I'm gonna lose my phone again, but hopefully this time we're not gonna lose my phone. Alright, heading into the city now. Next station, Elizabeth Quay. Oh man, our glorious Perth city center. As long as I have not came here. Because of course, quarantine for 1 week, so I have not come out here for 1 week now. And then yesterday I also didn't come out, I have to go to somewhere to have my placement for my units. So, finally, we're heading back out to the city. But unfortunately, I'm just passing through the city today, I'm not really doing a whole much. Alright, done with Elizabeth Quay, next is Perth Underground. Perth! This train runs from Perth to Butler, stopping at all stations. Arrived at Perth. We'll keep going on to Joondalup Line service.
train
runs from Perth to Butler, stopping at all stations. I have no idea how long this train departs. I thought it actually says 3 minutes, because this is kind of still, they regard it as a little bit of a terminus stop, but not really a terminus, so they will stop a little longer at Perth for most of the times. There's already a train to Mandra on the outside. Oh well, this is actually taking longer than I expected, so you guys can feel free to skip forward, but I think the train will depart very soon. I think like one more minute right now. Next station, Lidevold. So the Fremantle Line track is over that way. Fremantle Line service is over that way, but we're on Joondalup Line service, so we'll head down here and then head the other way. Next station, Lidevoll. Next station, Glendalough. What's the announcement? Alight here for Scarndorf. I have no idea. Next station, Glendalough. Transfer here for Scarborough bus services. Scarborough is actually a close by, I think it's an attraction, which is a beach, I think. Glendalough. Transfer here for Scarborough bus services.
customer here at the Scarborough Bus Services.
Next station, Stirling. I'll be getting off at Stirling. Remember to like and subscribe. Stay tuned for tonight's 750 subscriber special video. I will be filming it afterwards. Arrived at Stirling. Stirling Station. Send a train out. Alright, so hope you guys enjoyed this comeback video after 1 week. Remember to like and subscribe, click the bell so that you can get notifications when I post. Next video will be the 750 subscriber special, where I will be traveling from Stirling right here, which is gonna be IKEA over there, with Curtin University. So we're gonna do this journey with buses and trains. So we start with trains all the way over, and we'll take one bus journey. So that's what we did, subscriber special later on. Remember to stay tuned to tonight's premiere. Remember to like and subscribe, click on these videos up top, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace!